don't even play with me. Get the oh, my God. I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit.
I'm going to start over just for the hell of it. Just because this has been, yeah. I'll go five. Figure out a few play. I am going to go rookie just because I am new at this. And I think we're all going to have a lot more fun that way. And we will go 5 minutes. Now we get to take out a team that I can't stand. The Malice Cowboys. Oh, the depth chart. That's what I was looking for. Well, that's ours. Team scouting. There we go. How about them Hellboys? The Malice Hellboys is one of those popular teams in the league, and they're storming the new season with a pass rush deadlier than a chainsaw massacre led by Striker Arsenis and Demangler Lawless. Owner, coach, GM, Scary Clones says they're all in, but after three straight 12-win seasons and no playoff success, the pressure's on quarterback Drac Bloodclot to break the curse and finally get them in the Mayhem Bowl. The Hellboys have their talent, but do they have the guts? Their fans think so, just like they did last year and the year before that. You get the idea. All right. So what's... I'm in season. I'm not in franchise, so... In franchise, you could go do all the trades and all that, right? So... This is just a straight season. We could always go to franchise if you want. We're just having some fun here. Basically, tonight, we're going to see how we feel with season, and then maybe we'll go over to free agency. I just don't feel like dealing with all the craziness that is I have to look over a few things. Sounds like season. That's what I want to do, right? Thin ice. I like this. Shuffle off to Snuffalo and die. It's very appropriate as the Thrills fans are new fear of staying today. Very popular honeymoon spot, Tugrim. When the honeymoon's over, do what those people do. Jump off the falls with your ball and chain. Hey, anybody see my good smokes? It's the awesome. Beast boost, murder ball, thunderclap, warp speed. Hellboys take on the Snuffalo Thrills. Have won the goat toss and can choose to kick off or receive. Let's kick off for now. Kick off. They want to kick them in the nuts right out of the gate. Hi everyone, this is Grim Blitzrow and welcome.
I got a feeling I have a better chance on speech.
This fight is going to be one for the ages. I mean, we're talking Hulk Hogan versus Gawker. Except unlike Hulk, you won't be getting laid or going home with $30 million. The first day of the season
is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan, and Mini Bricks. It's opening day, Bricks. The smell of hot dogs, beer, and death.
There we go. That's better.
It doesn't get any better than this.
I have to disagree, Grim. If you switched hot dogs with leverwurst sandwiches, now you're living.
Hey, somebody killed something already. Ah! Game until someone's head falls off.
I thought I killed the receiver already. Let's go to the cover two first.
And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Yeah, no, we're not getting fooled on the run here. So let's make sure we get the pass covered. We don't have any dirty tricks quite yet.
Third down and, well, good luck. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his teammates.
Dropped. All right, time to get, time to do punt return this time.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted
dying
the
angry.
The rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Man, what a hit that was.
Hey, I got some good yards out of it. That's all that matters. Try the boneyard. Always look for a good streaker.
When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, give me an example so I'll watch out with the Huskies.
You killed my running back.
When I was a kid, I
you jerk. James Cook is dead on my first. All right.
They didn't taste so good.
Second down and 7. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver.
There we go. Let's go. Touchdown! Little sonic blast never hurt anybody. I need to score that touchdown. I spent $5,000 a week on an end zone dance choreographer. This TD is for you, Paula Fabdul.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights.
Hey, Hoagie Man, how you doing tonight? I'm doing good. Like, this is our second game. We upped the difficulty a little bit in the first game. Saw how it went. Oops.
That was not a kick you put on the resume.
That's the kind of kick that starts world wars.
Hey, how was... How'd you enjoy it? Final Fantasy 4. Always I always love watching Final Fantasy streams, RPG streams, turn-based streams. I don't mind watching them. It's just hard for me to play them because I got...
Uh-oh. Second down in a very lot. Talking about butterfingers, he should have had.
All right, I think I might have to raise the difficulty a little bit here. They're never gonna catch. I would love them. My RPGs are usually every Monday. Hey, that's cool.
Third down and.
Yeah, now that Monday Night Raw is only 2 hours instead of 3. We got a little bit extra time after we're done too.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible now. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Fourth and 1.
Don't do anything stupid here.
They're gonna punt it again. Fourth and 1, I would have went for it myself, but...
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died. I just tell that story.
Oh, God, really? Let's go, Chimera! was a game-breaking. Snow's in there. Pretty high about wrestling. I might have to watch tomorrow. But you know what? There's two great shows going on tomorrow. Good hustle over there. Your offense really coming together. See you guys in 3 minutes. Ha! Yeah, I think for the next, I just want to beat Dallas. I'm not worried about anything else.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the.
The one
air.
Good thing about a lot of wrestling these days, it you don't really have to worry about that part does. Where you whether you're behind or not.
Looks like he'll be able to run this one back. If he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
All right, let's see. We got more dirty tricks up our sleeve here. We haven't used ginormous yet. Well, that sucked.
And it's first and ten.
We're bribing the ref.
Oh, nice hit.
Probably gonna try and run it here. Oh, second and six, so yeah.
Oh, the defender lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead.
Well, yeah, this week it's weird because wrestling's on Tuesday instead of Wednesday. Because I think because of the start of the NHL season, TBS and TNT are running.
Oh, with the punishing hit.
I love the fact that these guys shoot at
And it's first and ten.
I love that coverage sack. Let's go. That dude went down faster than a lesbian at Melissa's Death Switch after party. Wow. No wonder this game's mature rated.
Second down and a lot.
Pit!
And now the quarterback is cursing the defense.
Pick! If that quarterback was any more blind, I'd give him a dog and a side. I love the trash in this game. Let's go to the deep post. The only time he wears sacks is a song. Why didn't my bribe work?
Two minutes left in the half.
All right, we're up 14-0. That's the only thing that saved me here. Double cross. That'll work.
Touchdown!
Just do a little pirouette going in there. Yeah, we'll crank this up. Because as much as I love smacking these guys, back home in the end zone. Hey, defense, bring me my slippers and pipe. I want to relax for a while.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good.
Oh, and it's got the ice, too. All right. So you got to be careful where you do it.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
What system is this for? This is available on all systems. I'm currently playing on my Xbox X. But it is Xbox One game, so.
And it's first and ten. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Second down and more than
well, yeah, this is available for all systems. There are two versions of this game. Now, how do they get the ball back? Shaquille Elliott is dead. All right. That's what happens when you eat beef or too much beef before the game.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry up offense, you moron.
Does the QB know which team?
Thanks for the thanks for the ball. Yoink. Christian Benderbot. Let's get our own hurry up going here. Guts Gamble.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill,
which coincidentally happens to be Matt's stuffing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Nicely done for a first down.
How dare you injure Mosh Slammin'? Just for that, to hell with you. Let's go.
And it's first and ten. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out.
That's my fault. I was.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
That was my bad.
Well, there's
my bribe the ref. I love it. One play. Where are we at?
Any field goals over 40 yards. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
I'm Blight Scary, are you ref? You might be surprised it's not really the ref aside. I'll take the 15-yard penalty.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episode.
I thought he was going to make it.
Yeah, so
aim for the inside post, I'm guessing.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning.
Use it on neighbors? That's rough. 145, yeah, we're definitely going to have to up it again. Hey, Zodiac, how you doing tonight? How hope you're safe right now. Me hearing all the hurricane stuff going on here. How did the test go, by the way, even more importantly? Yeah, first save. Worry about save. Alright, I haven't won this yet, so...
Just in the nick of time. The clicking sounds means he's out of ammo. And they hand him by the short hairs, and he found a gun. Talk about dumb luck.
Yeah, because the guy's an idiot. What?
Out of ammo, mate.
Come on, 10 seconds.
Guy's cocky. He's got to screw up.
Where's the damn rifle power-up?
Damn.
You win some, you lose
2
some.
Seconds left.
Time's a clear loser.
Save for the moment. The storm's going to be... Oh. You passed. Congratulations. Safe at the moment. Are you gonna have? Do you think you're one of the areas that has to evacuate? Great work, team. You beat the shit out of them in the first half. Hopefully, you get a chance to change your underwear before the next half starts. Oh, you're on the other side of the state. Okay.
Maybe 4 on that play.
I don't care. You did an onside kick. Of course I'm going to do that. Now that I know what I can do with this. Let's try and use a shotgun here.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there.
Get off of me.
Second down and 6.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wolf socks, slide around on a
oops.
Killed
my quarterback again.
He got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
Now I'm pissed. 3rd and 13. Inside draw. Why not?
The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass.
Well, yeah.
For it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips.
Oh, my starting quarterback has been was injured then killed, and my backup hasn't been injured in this game yet.
I
had to be careful because we got those thin ice spots on there, so. Let's try a little run up the middle. Or we could just run it in. Are you kidding me? 10-yard penalty, Snuffalo Thrills and Sports Boy. See more ethical. Priest taking altar boys camping. Oh, we are not taking this lightly here.
Second down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
We'll take the 15 yards. Everybody hated him, but still 50-yard penalty. Second and 29. Great. deep post. At least I'm down to 3rd and 11. Mad air. Let's go intersect.
Well, good luck.
This offense, you literally are running everything. Or passing it.
Look at the path he's taking a field.
Yeah, he's taking a psychopath, Grim.
Yo, quarterback, you just planted like a petunia. 4th and 23 from our 25. Let's try this again. Nothing like a good practice type.
Oh. Got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
Straight through the uprights.
There we go. We got three. We're good.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
I'd like to see get one of these guys in the water somehow.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
What dirty tricks do I have left?
Was worse.
Well, Brad the ref right now. Oh, what a sack! What a sack! Gets back there and gets him quick. Elias Grigion isn't back there, moron. Let's go to the cover. Straight cover too. They got so much to get.
He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception.
I gotta say that the feeling of the game is actually pretty cool as we get to the end of the third quarter here.
Third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just
so after this game, we will up the difficulty now. I think we got a little bit more of a feel for it. I just wanted to beat the Cowgirls.
Goes into a hurry up offense. He's looking for a quick score. To the air and came up big.
Drac blood clot injured. Ha! Get out of here.
Ballsy. Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. And he breaks away. And a perfect strike for a first down.
I love the fact that we have cardboard cutouts shooting at him. CC Dan, when you need to set it down, just hand me the rock. I'll steamroll these pansies into place. That's how you break it up. Man zone.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. Close your eyes, Brick. This and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 20.
My defense is saying no.
He loves pain.
First down. Team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him.
10-yard stupidity penalty to the Malice Hellboys for dancing around the football like it's topic of whether OJ did it or not. Ha! We haven't used it yet. Let's use a sticky ball. Crushed, dead. So their backup quarterback's dead. They're what? AJ Oliver's dead. Not good. Let's go to the corner blitz.
Hurry up, offense. Where's out the defense since they can't rest their players? And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a
nice catch.
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Stop, Cole. Oh, it's 4th and 40. That's why. Let's rip it right.
And it's 1st and 10.
I'll just hang on to that.
I mean, 1st down.
Murphy Brown.
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Let's toss left this time. I'll let some of these guys fall in the water. That's fine. So yeah, we'll put it back to medium after we're done here, or normal. If you wonder what else I could do, holler if you hear me. I like that.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
So yeah, how's everybody else's Monday? Get a chance to watch, like I said, have you got a chance to watch Raw?
I'm usually the one who gets kicked out this car.
Because I got a chance to today, finally. I think I would have loved the story of having...
hurry up offense. The offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop. Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feet by Fofum. Stomp him into the ground, the dirty bum. And he held on to that one for a 1st down.
Oops.
And it's 1st and 10. And with another
thank
pick,
you.
QB says, I don't know what's
haven't had a chance yet. Yoink!
It's a touchdown!
Yeah, like this isn't even. Yeah. I love my defense, but. This is going to skew the stats a little bit as we go. The first half hour was really slow, if you ask me. Like, they had 3 promo segments to start the game off.
Teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one.
I've been able to kill more people yet. This is not good.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
That's why I put a deep zone on.
Finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
All right, Hoagie Man, thank you for lurking. I appreciate you. Just for a lurk.
Goes into a hurry up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
Drac blood clot injured again.
Except the zombies.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Green, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10. The quarterback just used his final timeout
Let's see what they come up. Why would you? All right, you guys are down by this much, and you're deciding to do that.
And the it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it.
They might. And I just had two guys hurt because they were going after the ref. That was... All right, that was dumb. But funny. I did set it up so that we do get everybody back.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Third down and the punter is warming up.
Why are you...
That was totally unnecessary.
Quick, someone take a picture of my blood splatter face looking badass. Awesome. Killer. Kill 10 opposing players. I have gotten an achievement. Well, we got a one. Baby.
Watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim.
More like a chainsaw through baby shit, because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the yeah, that was just, yeah, we're going to put it up to normal. Now that we played the cheerleaders, send all the players. I love Shanker.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you can fill it.
Wow. 16 yards to 106. They got more time of possession. Matt Legiski gets... Oh, that's because he finished. 145 yards for Slammin', 45 for Yajitsky. Yards for Shanker. We gotta spread that ball around a little bit more here. All right, well, let's move on to season two, but we will change the settings here. Now we got to take on the best team of the league and see week two. This, talk about going from one extreme to the other. Stick team scouting out here. Are you ready to rock? The Mayhem is a Satros Vended student to be dead rock legends. Treating every game as their final farewell tour and wrecking opponents faster than they can trash hotel rooms. Try covering them. You'll get shredded faster than the K-pop band in a mosh pit. Their defense hits with the force of a stadium rocking power chord. Loved by both the living and the dead, they got groupies by the thousands chasing their tour bus. For an encore, the Mayhem will play their signature hit, Stairway to Hell, right before they send you there. Ziggy Starbuster is the quarterback. Malice Stupor, Alice Cooper, is a safety. Shreddy Von Hatton is a right back, and Lizard King is the linebacker. Ooh. Sonic Blast, Beast Boost... Strawberry Fields and Thunderclap. Great. This is going to be sort of amazing here. And they're in our division, so we're going to have to play them twice. All right. Time to get to it. This is now that I've upped it a little bit. Let's see if the challenge is a little bit more crazy here. We're definitely playing this. Yeah, we're good there, so. Let's start the game. Where do Full Metal play?
Stairway to Heaven Arena never gets old.
I love being here in Purgatory. And if you love Full Metal Mayhem, you might just want to spend the rest of your life here in Purgatory.
I'd rather take the elevator to hell than spend another minute here. I bet my left nut on their last home game and literally lost half the family jewels in the transaction.
Wow.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Snuffalo Thrills take on the Full Metal Mayhem. Hi, this is Grim Blitzrow, and welcome to the Mutant Football League.
This is going to be a fun game here.
But first, let's listen in on the pregame speech.
Oh, what's the... Dear God, please bless my team, my coaches, the guys selling hot dogs, the sweat in my jock strap.
Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day.
I can't believe I actually said that out loud.
Did you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
All right, I gotta be careful now. I actually have to play like I need to here.
And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
I wish. Let's go to the corner blitz for the cover. You're not getting in. So good, I got my old poster. Let's go with a man zone.
First down and 5. And the ball is lateral, and he runs it for 4 yards.
No. I literally left him wide open. Hope they don't find me again. I'm not really gambling when I don't know the score every time I touch when I know the score. Oh God.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2 foot putt.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights.
I do love this arena though. Defense, get on him.
And it's first and 10. And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember. And that's a run for no gain.
You know what? I didn't lose yardage, so I'm okay. Really?
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life.
He's giving to us all. I bet his wife wishes he was. All right, this guy's about to kick, and Slammin's injured on top of it. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me this game, aren't I? I gotta find a way to...
face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
If we smash our heads together enough times, we'll share knowledge. It's how I learned quantum physics. Ha! I love these jokes. Bribe the ref right now.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
I will take that.
Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore.
We're not gonna take it. But you're gonna take it. You're gonna take a 15-yard penalty every day.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that pass play is good for 8 yards.
Third and 28. Wide receiver shut down. Picked off! You sure that quarterback's not on our side? All right, let's do something with this now. I won't do anything with it right now with the dirty trick. We're almost at the end of the first quarter anyway, so.
And it's first and 10.
Just want to run out the quarter anyway.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still.
So we're only down 7. After all that, I'm actually shocked, to be honest with you. Let's go to some play action, see if we can fake it off here. In the triple coverage, right? Third and 12.
Third down and long. And another interception. This quarterback is going to. Oh, with a punishing hit.
Sid fishes again? Damn it. I keep throwing that wrong receiver every time.
And it's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your head. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Playing so well, maybe consider signing a bigger market. Are you kidding me? Oh, you're thinking you're right. I am that, all that, and a bag of chips. Nice. Nice, Grimmy.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
All right, time to get back to work here. All right, we got some yards there. Let's see. Still got 353 left in the second here.
spread out. Really?
Excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the guy, and his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Third time. And Slammin's injured. Lynchnot's injured. Well, good for them. I don't have anybody dead. I'm good there. All right.
And it's first and ten.
Wow. Well, let's just say there's a bit, well. I will say this, we went from playing an average team to playing the best team in the league. Get out of here. At least I got some good yardage on that return. I'm on the nearly halfway there.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a punishing hit that was.
I will take it though. I think I made another amazing play. We could just start getting another piece of NFL advertising money, don't you think? Of course. Yes! Yes, let's go! Let's go. All right, let's go.
And it's first and ten.
You stupid. Their quarterback was out. I was going to nail this. Lajitsky's dead, so I got a third stringer in there now. Great. Oh, goody.
And it's first and ten.
Oh, Slammin's back. Okay. Yes! Ziggy's out! Let's go!
And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned from a halftime show.
Time for a little sticky ball action.
And it's first and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter.
Well, that didn't work out.
Anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my bar?
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And they call a ginormous dirty trick. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
All right, let's attack. They just keep running, so.
He runs it for three. And that's the last timeout.
That's their last timeout, so let's see if we can make them use it up.
To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't
There's a lot of swear words I want to give right now. I'm trying not to. I'm trying to be nice. Every time I score, they play my favorite song. A fan mix of fans screaming, the other team crying. Shut up.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
You want to talk about going from one extreme to the other?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Hey, guys. Anybody want to come back and play some deep?
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up, too?
Nice pass. That catch is good for under 2 minutes. A timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And that'll be
see if I can throw this.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones?
Vicious is back out there. What the? Somebody kill him. Man, you just pick plays on a tutorial. Shut up.
And the offense goes into their 2 minute drill,
which coincidentally happens to be Brit's match stopping time.
Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
You can tell how this team is just, ugh.
Third and two. And he throws that one to the sidelines.
Just so they can get the field goal?
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
And of course they're going to make it. And it's over 40, so it's worth four. Just swear, curse, and moan on this. We still got one more half of this. Might as well go for it. Last play of the half, so no chance to do much of anything.
We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be
17 yards. 17 flipping yards. It's almost as bad as
that's all we got. One goddamn hit.
You can't say goddamn on the air.
Don't worry, nobody's listening anyway.
That's about as good as we're getting here, folks. All right, well, all the world hates a coward. Might as well keep going. What's our stats? .9 yards per pass. Yeah, we got to get the passing game going here a little bit.
Welcome to the NFL Halftime Show. Once again, it's time to enter the cage and fight for your life. You ready for some fun, kids? Zombie ref season.
KJ Rambler, okay.
He picks up ammo and keeps on shooting like Keanu Reeves.
I like Keanu's new look with the beard.
Ouch. Well, it looks like the refs won the day today.
86, damn.
They're eating them.
The third quarter is about to begin. And if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may...
Where the hell's our pride? Where the hell's our guts? Where the hell's the closest bar so I can draw my sorrow? At least he's being honest about it.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
All right, let's see if we get a first down out of this. That was not supposed to be a pass, supposed to be a run.
Opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
The defender says, I don't think so.
Ouch. Double cross. Well, I gotta go for it because it's like. Rock and roll out.
And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down.
Got the
perfect pass on fourth down to pick up the first.
Watch your step into the line. I made defenseman piss himself. Great. I love that. Hook and splatter.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage.
They're defending the so you can get an outside run here.
And the defense calls a thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
We got the ball still. Still, don't feel too bad about that. It took me a while to get mine, so don't. Take your time. Don't. If you worry about doing it for the number of viewers, you're.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, that was a big hit.
But.
Took a lot of shots like
I'm not saying the ref has been wrong, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Hey, pay attention, that's 10-yard penalty at Full Metal Mayhem for daydreaming. Whistle. Nice. Well, Slammin's injured again. It's a first and one on the goal line. Let's go. Well, it's on the 1 yard line, so it doesn't matter here. But don't give up on it. Just don't. Don't fret.
First down and one.
Did he get up on his own? Next time he spatulas right. Great, thanks. You're not even going to let me in the end zone, are you?
And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Are you kidding me? I'm just like, I've had a receiver. Only $8,000 on Eastlay. Want to throw somebody in a pit, but
second down and two.
Die!
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, he just got crushed.
All right, we got the ball back. Thank you. And Mick Dagger is dead. Awesome.
And it's first and 10. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. You know, this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Brick. And that's a pass that...
And a power bomb. All right, end of the third. We're still getting skunked.
The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over. Second down and 9. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Third down and 3. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one.
4th and 3. All right. They want me to go for the... I gotta call a timeout. I didn't get a chance to get this play out in time.
Thanks, Bricks. Really appreciate that transparency. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if it's throw interceptions, but when it... Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's me?
Throw it to the three defenders. That's always great.
And it's 1st and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defender. That's a first down.
How can he, like, block him? Is he, like, stiffing me every time here?
And it's 1st and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection.
All right, at least we got the deflection out of that. So we killed his quarterback. His mother wore red and his father was Fred. I hit him hard and now he's dead. Shreddy Von Hatton. Good old running back. Love it. Let's go with a hurry up.
And the quarterback goes in. into a hurry-up offense and calls all the players from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
That ball was almost intercepted.
Oh, I thought I could get it over the top.
Signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Great play by the defense.
I'm almost happy he knocked that down.
Gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Well, that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the guy, and he's rumbling and stumbling.
I just killed myself right there. Fell into an invisible pit. Let's try using the other hand. You might have a... This guy's got 4... Smash your head. All right, we've seen that one already.
Second down and long. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look at that. Wow. The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire. He could go all the way.
And he killed all of us. I will say this, I've kept the defense at a minimum. The defense, money is my religion, the world's a collection. I have kept the defense up for the second half.
Skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights.
55 seconds, so we got, let's see if we can break the shutout.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Second down and 10. The defender says, I don't think so.
I just want to get some yards, man.
So neither team can put their players on the bench. He had it for a second there.
Why would you think I would actually even attempt?
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Just drop the ball.
Get the ball, asshole.
And our quarterback gets injured again. I don't care if I lose this one.
You just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it.
4 points.
The other guy's got caught in a mosh. That's a win for the Rock and Rollers. After a stomping like that, the permanent part of the
speaking of body parts, that I have a
well, let's listen to the MVP. I'm sure he has something inspiring to say.
Awesome. This brings me up to 9 on my MVP punch card. If I get up to 10, I get a free sandwich at Subpar.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Well, that...
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.
Player stats. I'm almost scared. 26 yards. Or sorry, 82 yards. At least we got a little bit of running out of it, but not much. I'm gonna have to work on this. Receiving... 34 yards was our highest. They were just nuts on us. Wow. Yeah, Ziggy is got some pretty good stats so far. Frick. All right. Let's just get that out of our hair here. We got to take on Minnesota next here. We're going to do one more game here tonight before we wrap things up here tonight. The bloodthirsty cannibals known as the Purple Mutant Eaters are juggling quarterbacks like a circus act. And last year's disappointing season bleeds into this one, dished up with a cold and a side of crushed dreams. Rookie quarterback J.J. Ferrari blew out his knee, leaving S.A.M. Scarnold to force-feed all-star wide receiver Bustin jettison the ball in an all-you-can-eat buffet. The terrible pass rush was softer than a sloth on Sunday, but rookie menace linebacker Malice Burner looks ready to light things up. The Eaters will need a miracle or a massacre to claw their way to the top of division rivals. So they got Warp Speed, Roid Rage, Ginormous, and Sticky Ball. All right. And from here... And then, oh. We got Mayhem at home next week. This is not good. Then we get a double bye there. Eey. So yeah, we'll get through this one. Next week, we'll do the next three. We'll get the double bye. And then, yeah, this is just... At least we're getting our rough games out of the way first. Because in terms of standings... Ugh. We're going to have to beat Tokyo, simple as that, to get in the playoffs. All right, depth chart. This is gonna be rough. You know what? I see the ads are gonna come up here, so I'm actually gonna refill my water here for one sec. I'm just gonna, we'll play the ads, we'll get them out of the way. I'll set it for 2 minutes here so we get extra ads, so we don't have to worry about them during the game. But with that being said, we'll be back here in just a moment. I don't mind this little ominous music here as we're going along here. Bring it back up here until the ads are done here on the old Twitch box here. Once again, thanks everybody for popping in here. I know that, like Hoagie, I know you were talking earlier about your average viewer counts. Just biggest thing for me is don't worry about them. They'll come. You just got to put it out there exactly what you're doing and not just hope you're throwing yourself up on Twitch and hoping that somebody comes and sees you. You got to get out there and advertise it on X, on Instagram. The key to a very good streamer is the fact that you have to, you got to realize that content creation isn't just streaming. Just sitting back here and playing a game is the fun part. It's not the only part. So as long as you remember that, and even just putting like a little clip of what you've done so far out there for people to see, and then just make sure the link's there for them to load up. It's going to be able to help you out here as we go along here. So, all right, let's get back into this. Week 3, taking on the Purple Mutant Eaters. I'm sorry for everybody in Minnesota, but this needs to be better. Carnage level is crazy. So we got another game on the road here, and then next week we go home to take on Full Metal Man.
From the Thunderdome in Minneapolis, Foreskin, Minnesota, home of the Purple Mutant Eater.
Foreskin, Minnesota.
Being played down on the field right now. Of course, written by the artist formerly known as Pimp, Purple Brain, one of the all-time classics. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Snuffalo Thrills battle. The Purple Mutant Eaters.
Okay, so we got to watch out for the 50, obviously.
NFL game day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
We're even enough that I got to coach agree to play rock, paper, scissors to see who wins. Look under the bench to see if you got rock or scissors. If you got paper, it's nice knowing you. If the sound of a currently just played some Magic the Gathering arena, and my deck is looking pretty nice.
You are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I love it when a guy's, when people's decks and... when you get those collection games and you really start getting up to the level that you really want to. Get me past that blade, that's all I care about.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
Let's see if we can
and it's first and 10.
Do some running inside.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
No, I'm
kid yet with my barbecue.
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Oh god, that is such a bad joke.
Second down and 2. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks.
All right, we did a little bit too much rushing there for a bit. Let's go for some short outs. Nice breakup. All right.
Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
I like that. Let's spread these. Nice defense, guys. Should have threw you open sooner.
Third down and 10.
And that is caught for a first down.
Okay, so we're still good. We're not in the spikes quite yet. Just trying to get myself out of the way there.
First down and 7.
Oh, I got Flames Crook back yet. I like this.
And that pass finds its target. A pickup of
6 yards
on the play.
All right. All right. All right. Matriculate the ball down the field. That's what we want to see here.
Second and 1. Oh, that's a vicious.
Damn. All right.
Crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
We're still sticking with the goal line. It's close enough.
And that is unfortunate. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Just dive in for the touchdown. Let's go.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty.
10-yard penalty for the not feeling able to clear everybody else's.
Third down and
this is going to be a lot. I hate doing that because it takes us out of position here.
Third down and the offense needs a miracle. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain.
That was dumb.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. B-5-0-5.
I'm not finishing that joke.
Now that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
Thought I got it all. Oh, well.
That sucks.
And it's 1st and 10.
Cover.
2nd down and 5. The quarterback had no time to
sit down.
Gets a big sack.
Yo, quarterback, you just been planted like. Oh God, you got. Get some more stuff. All right, here we go. Thank you. Yoink.
For a fumble in Greece. Oh, and he just made a nice.
Yoink.
The saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. The 20. He's at the 10. He did it. He's.
Booyah! Defense.
He burst through the end zone for 6.
This sounds like Buffalo. Their defense does everything for him. You see, size doesn't matter. They never stood 12 feet tall and weighed 1,100 pounds. I'll give him that one. Three of their players died there. I'm not saying I feel bad about it, but...
it's good.
That trick play helped out quite a bit. Thank you.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
I like that joke. Let's just cover for right now.
That pass play was good for 3 yards.
Oh, another quarterback injured. I love it.
Second down and 7.
So they got the ball back. All right.
All we need is 77 to bite him.
Screams are good, but I like a second quiet after best. Recre Russo. Groans is dead. 3rd and 3. Don't need a dirty play yet. We're almost at the 50. Might as well use the buzzsaw, right?
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, mostly coffee.
They're 3-8. Let's go. Punt return. This is not good. We're right on that saw line. Death wish.
And it's 1st and 10. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Oh, yeah.
All right, you want to play that game? Let's play dirty.
Second down and more than the QB would like. I hope you covered your ears. He's off to the races.
Screw you guys. I'm getting in. Thank you. Needed to score that touchdown. Spitfire. And so, Paula Faboul. Let's see how.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. The kicker died on that play.
Our kicker's dead?
Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one.
All right, well, let's just make sure we win this.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I had the quarterback.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try.
I love how they do the hurry up, but then they do the call timeout.
Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point in the game.
I won't listen to this pass for me.
Oh, nice hit. Second down. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout.
See, once again, they're just.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Off for the first down. And it's first down. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Uh-oh. Go to the cover two. They're going for a field goal now.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Oh, because they get four out of it. Okay. And Scott, their quarterback, got injured on that play. I love it. Oh, he only got 3 seconds. Spine buster. All right, well, that's one way to end the quarter. Their safety's dead. Cameron Bynum.
And that's the end of the second quarter.
All right.
Someone will need to pull together some bribe money.
That is some interesting. That's an interesting score.
Brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify.
How you like those rushing versus passing yards? Nice and even. Time of possession, nice and even. Controlled the game a little bit better here. What do we got for player stats here? Slammin's got 56 yards. Our passing, we're, Shanker's got 39 yards. Crook's got 5. Molman's got 1. For our running here, there we go. 35 yards for Crook. Bonkson's 12.4. Tons of tackles here. Sacks, forced fumbles. We're getting all over the place here. Kick returns don't have much. Punt returns not much. Our kicker's dead. So yeah, we're doing it decent. Let's do it.
Lock and load, baby.
Oh, ref rampage, that's right.
With no penalty.
Vaughn Killer.
Oh, sweet pickup. He got it. Come on, 10 seconds.
Guy's cocky. He's got his
hasta la vista.
Ah, damn it. 386 ain't a bad score.
Well, the third quarter coming.
When you're in franchise mode, playing that game will actually get you more money towards your team. Make the score look like a phone number? Yeah. I don't mind that. We're on defense to start? Okay. Oh, God. Because he's not a kicker, it's going to be fluctuating all over the place like that. Okay.
And it's first and 10. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
They're gonna try running again.
Defense calls warp speed. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I had to know that was coming. That warp speed play is just nuts.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected.
So we got a game on our hands.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
All right, let's see what we can do here.
And it's first and ten. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him.
Oh God, I'm glad I got away from him. Might as well use a sonic blast now. Damn it! Horrible. And he dropped it. Their middle linebacker's dead. Third and 23. Glad I got so many plays for that. Let's go double cross. Fourth and 10 on the 49. We're punting. I hate to do it, but we're punting.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Man, what a hit that was.
Let's pin him deep.
And it's first and 10. Didn't give an inch. No gain on that play.
All right, so we're doing okay there.
Second down and 10. That's a killer.
Ha!
Right there, and then he dropped it.
I actually tackled, I didn't jump, but that's okay.
Third down and 10.
See if we can get to him.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
Thank you, defense.
Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross stitching, unbelievable.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Oh,
I just wanted to get out of the way of the saw. I didn't need to die today. Let's do some play action here. Oh, there's a star over his head, so maybe I should be a little careful of that. Boneyard.
Second down and 10. Oh no, it's a sticky ball, dirty trick. He refuses to go down. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Well, at least I got some yards.
Deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom.
All right, we're still up three going into the fourth.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star player, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks.
Speaking of which, deep go.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game.
How the hell do you not catch that ball?
And they'll line up for the punt here. And that punt really put the nail in the coffin corner. Great punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Pow! With the brain scrambler.
Trying to beat up the return as much as we can here. Wide receiver shut down. Why the hell did I jump there? I could have just stood there and took the ball.
Not to mention my kneecaps. My long shot is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten.
Tight man.
A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven.
No, he won't. We're not taking care of that. We're taking care of that.
First down and three. It's 2 yard run before he
starts. No! We said no!
Second and one. Broid range. How do you like your brains? Scramble to throw, and the lineman away with his meaty paw for an incomplete pass. Great.
Thanks for throwing your roid rage out there. Alright, we gotta play now. They wouldn't cover me if I was an ass at a nude beach. This one's actually important.
Here comes the extra point attempt.
And I got no kicker.
Straight through the uprights.
I got no kicker anyway, so this had to go for all the way or not.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. A returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And the two-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all.
It's okay. We got some time. We got a moment to do this here.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
Receiver's pocket and the defense gets a...
Are you freaking kidding me?
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard I went into a dark tunnel.
Are you kidding me?
Grandparents waving at me.
Van Ginkle.
It was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play.
Their quarterback's injured. That's always great.
Second
Second down and five. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. Now the QB is dinking and dunking.
He's still got a yard.
1 yard on that pass. Third and four.
We need to stop.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be up.
And they take their first timeout.
Why would you time out?
Surprise us next time.
I should be the one calling the timeout.
And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty kicks on the defensive line.
And it's good.
So now I'm down seven. Oops.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Whoa, with the brain scrambler.
Are you kidding me? 8 seconds left now. Oh, this one's dud.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. The Mutineers devour the opposition.
All right, we went 0-3, so we're gonna have to evaluate what we're doing here.
Battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one.
First, I want to thank my Lord and Savior Fentanyl for giving me through this slugfest. It was a real war out there. Took more hits than Snoop Dogg. Oh God.
Thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by Grohard Corporation. They get it right every other time.
They just took over in the second half and it just, yeah, that was rough. Cahill Shanker with 398. Kyle Moen 24-3. Like, we did everything we should. We just got our butts kicked there. And rushing yards. Crook got 60. That was mostly on that first drive. And Slamming got 1.6 on that one run where it got sticky hands. Oi! If we continue here, we might end up... Well, let's look at the standings. We're 1-2 right now. There is no way in hell we're making the playoffs now. Well, we got to start getting on a roll here. But we got to face... Well, look at the schedule coming up next week. We got the Full Metal Mayhem. Then we go to Tokyo. And then we take on the Giants, which... You, me, my sister, and three plants could probably win that, so... We got some evaluating to do, kids.